Good morning, student. Today we will discuss about physical education and sports for children with special needs. First, this activity. Disability. It is an impairment which does not permit an individual to do any activity or movement in a normal way. Okay, disability. It is an impairment. Movement in a normal field. Okay, disability. It is an impairment which does not permit an individual to perform any activity or movement. A movement in a normal way. For example, if a person's leg is cut, then he can't walk normally. Okay, disability. What is disability? Disability. It is an impairment. Impairment, or we can say disadvantage, which does not permit an individual to perform any activity or movement in a normal way. Disability, it is permanent. Permanent. It can't be cured. Okay? Disability. It may present from birth or during lifetime. Okay. Birth or during one lifetime. Disability, it is an impairment which does not permit an individual to perform any activity or a movement in a normal way. It can't be cured. It is permanent. It may present from birth or during lifetime. And disorder. Disorders. It is a problem. Disorder. It is a problem. Problems or illness which affect disorders. It is a problem or illness which affect someone, mind or body. This is about the disorder. Disorders, it is a problem or illness which affects someone, mind or body. Disorders, it is mainly related to mind. Disability, it is mainly related to body part. And disorders, it is mainly related to mind. Disorders, it is a disorders. It can be cured. It is not permanent. But if the proper care is not taken, then it may change into disability. And if it change into disability, then it can't be cured. Let differentiate between disability and disorder. Disability and disorder. What is the difference between disability and disorders? Disability, it is a disadvantage that makes a person uncapable. Okay? Disability. That make a person that make a person incapable. Okay, incapable and restrict functioning. This is about the disability. Disability, it is a disadvantage that make a person incapable and restrict the functioning. Okay, in disability, the person is able to do, but due to disadvantage, he can't do that activity. And disorders, it is a disturbance caused to normal functioning of a person. Disorders. Disorders, it's a disturbance disorder, it is a disturbance caused to normal functioning. Disturbing cause to normal functioning of a person. Okay, disability, it is a disadvantage that make a person incapable and restrict the functioning. And disorders, it is a disturbance caused to normal functioning of a person. disability, it is a disadvantage. And disorders, it is a disturbance. It only disturbs the normal functioning. Disability, it is permanent. Okay, disability, it is permanent. It can't be cured. But disorder, it is not permanent. It is not permanent. Disability, it can't be cured. And disorders, it can be cured. For example, eye weakness, eye blindness. Blind, the person is blind. Then it is permanent. It can't be cured. Eye weakness. It is mainly related to body. Body part, and it is disorder, it is mainly related to mind. So this is the difference between disability and disorder. Okay, disability, it is a disability, it is an impairment which does not permit an individual to function any activity or a movement in a proper way, and disorders, it is a problem or illness which affect a person, which it is a problem or illness related to the mind. Okay, disorders, it is a problem or illness which affects someone mind or body. Let's discuss disability. It is disadvantage that make a person incapable and restrict the function. And disorders, it is a disturbance. It only disturbs the normal functioning. For example, due to eye weakness, there is a disturbance in his day-to-day activity. It is disadvantage. And disorders, it is a disturbance. It only disturbs. Disability, it is permanent, it can't be cured. And disorder, it is not permanent, it can be cured. Disability, it is mainly related to body part. And disorder, it is mainly related to mind. Disability, it may present from birth or during lifetime. Disorders, in the beginning, it seems to be normal. But if the proper care is not taken, then it may change into disability. And if it changes into disability, then it can't be cured. Next is type of disability. Okay, physical impairment of mobility, or we can say physical impairment. Physical impairment means limitations in an individual physical functioning. The person is not able to do any movement, physical functioning, stamina, mobility, etc. Okay, physical impairment means limitation in physical functioning. Sensory impairment means related to impairment means the sense is no longer responding. Impairment, sensory impairment is when the sense, hearing, taste, touch, smell, etc. is no longer normal. And thought is cognitive disability. Cognitive disability, the person is not able to store, process and produce the information. Therefore, he faces difficulty in reading, writing and speaking. Next is cognitive disability. Cognitive disability, it is related to neuromuscular disability in which he faces difficulty in hindrance in store, process and produce the information. Okay, cognitive disability, it is related to neuromuscular disability, neurological disability. In cognitive disability, the person has difficulty to store, process and produce the information, due to which he faces difficulties in reading, writing and speaking. It is also known as dyslexia. The person faces difficulty in reading, writing and speaking. And next is intellectual. Intellectual disability, the person has less IQ level, due to which he faces difficulties in communication. He faces difficulty in communication. Difficulties in communication, thinking, learning, problem solving, judgment, etc. So this is about the types of disability. Disability, it is an impairment which does not permit an individual to perform any activity or movement in a normal way. It may present from birth or during lifetime. Physical type of disability, it is of four types. Physical impairment means limitation in an individual physical functioning. Sensory impairment means the sense is no longer responds, the hearing, taste, smell, touch, no more respond. Cognitive disability, it affects a person to store, process and produce the information. The person is not able to store the information. If he is not able to store the information, he is not able to produce the information and not able to process the information. able to process information, then he will not able to produce the new information. Okay, he faces difficulty in storing, processing, and producing the information. He faces difficulties in reading, writing, speaking. Next is intellectual disability. Intellectual disability, it is related to IQ level. The person has less IQ levels. He faces difficulty in learning, communicating, thinking, problem solving, judgment, etc. Next is cause of disability. Cause of what are the cause of disability? First is genetic. The disability, it may be due to genetic factors from parents to the next generation. Environmental factors, environmental factors like due to accident, injury, illness, etc. Other factors, some other factors like due to cancer, diabetes, skeletal system problems, okay, musculoskeletal, musculoskeletal disease, nutrition, okay, due to nutrition, malnutrition, what? Pesticide, pesticide, accident, environmental factors like accident, injury, and other factors like cancer. Due to cancer, it may lead to disability. Diabetes, due to diabetes, heart problem, heart attack, musculoskeletal like back pain, arthritis, spondylitis, disease. Due to disease like blindness, deafness, deaf, lack of coordination, malnutrition. If the person do not take a proper diet, then it leads to disability. War due to chemical, due to poison, it may lead to disability. Due to accident, if there is any mishappening, if there is accident, then it may lead to disability, etc. So this is about the disability.